In a statement, President Trump says numbers of military troops in Afghanistan are at an all-time 19-year low. Bringing military troops home has been one of the president's key initiatives. He said troops in Iraq and Syria are also at their lowest point in many years. He added that it's been a great honor rebuilding the military, pointing out he's invested $2.5 trillion in it.